Good morning. Thank you for stepping into my queendom. I am your host, Patience Phiri, and this is Queening with the Empress. We have been doing the last few shows, and we've been speaking about COVID, the effect that it has had on our society, how we are feeling. Last week, we spoke about mental health. And then we thought, what show should we bring this week? So after some thinking, we thought we wanted to bring something lighthearted, something fun, something just to give you that warm, fuzzy feeling at the end, so that in the midst of all this darkness, this uncertainty, this anxiety, everything, there is something that you can at least take a few minutes off your day and kuthi yaga yaga, uvuseleleke ngaphakathi, you know? And I got to thinking, what is it that I'm looking forward to the most once the lockdown is lifted? It's things like getting my nails done, getting my hair done, going out, and just go out, be around people, eating out, you know, foods that I didn't even eat before. But so those are some of the things that I miss. I miss traveling and meeting new people. And because of the nature of my work, a live performance. There's a sound check, 1-2, 1-2 lapana, guitar, drum. You know, those are some of the things that I miss. I miss just being able to go out and just be carefree. And just to sneeze and cough and not be afraid. So then we thought, as a team, let's ask a few people how they are and what is it that they're looking forward to. My lockdown iphela sesikwini bona abakhangeleleyo. So as usdakula abanye nje osaziwayo abangabangani bam, ngothi ngibathi hello, sibabuza ukuthi kanti bona kibo kuyini abakhanuka njengoba sonke sihlezi ezindlini. So in the second segment, we will hear from them. I would love to know, what is it that you're looking forward to the most? We'll be right back.
Basic information on COVID-19. 1. How can one tell if they suspect it? The case definitions are based on the current information available and will be revised as soon as new information accumulates. 2. Suspect case. A. A patient with acute respiratory illness, fever, and at least one sign or symptom of respiratory disease. For example, cough, shortness of breath, and a history of travel to or residents in a country or area or territory reporting local transmission of COVID-19 disease during the 14 days prior to symptom onset, or B, a patient with any acute respiratory illness and having been in contact with a confirmed or probable COVID-19 case in the last 14 days prior to onset of symptoms, or C, a patient with severe acute respiratory infection, fever, at least one sign or symptom of respiratory disease. For example, cough, shortness of breath, and requiring hospitalization, and with no other etiology that fully explains the clinical presentation. Confirmed case, a person with laboratory confirmation of COVID-19 infection, irrespective of clinical signs and symptoms. The City of Bulawayo Health Service Department, HSD, requires your cooperation and assistance in ensuring that suspected cases are diagnosed early and necessary infection control measures and contact tracing are followed to prevent the spread of the disease.
Welcome back to Queening with the Empress. It's still me, Patience. And like I said before the break, Namhla, we just want to make you happy. We want to share our positive vibes with you. And we asked a few friends who are well known in their field of entertainment to just share through videos what they are up to and what they look forward to after in lockdown lays lifted. And we're hoping that it brings a smile from us to you. Up first is the one, the only, Umande.
Ibizolamini ngusandra ndebele intombi yenu yakwaNtuthuzyathunqa ngilethemba lapha likhona endawuzeni ezichiyeneyo lihleze emakhaya kuhlela emakhaya abazali uqakathekile njalo kuvikela wena lami mina ngihlezi endlini angihamba hambi ngiyapheka ngiphekela abantu abami sengizazi ukuthi mina kuyini vele ngikufunayo empilweni isikhathi lesingenze ngacubungulisisa ukuthi kahle kahle kuyini engifuna ukwenza nxa ingavulwa le lockdown ngiyazi ukuthi siyabona ukuthi ngendawo ezichiyeneyo ngamazwe ngamazwe abantu bayafa nsuku zonke and bayaphela asilandele nini esikutshelwayo esikuxwayiswayo ukuthi hayi bazali asihlale nini emakhaya singabambi amehlo singabambi amakhala singabambi imilomo yethu sigeze nini izandla izikhathi zonke bathi ngemva kwemizuzu engamachumi amabili kufuze ubulokhu ugeze izandla ugeze izandla sifundise nini njalo labantu abethu ukuthi bageze izikhathi zonke ngingakathi lisale kuhle mfungulizisa ingoma yami enja ethi iqolo lami lenzani lapha wami kwenzani ngibambe nga ngibambe la ngithinte nga ngithinte la vuka wenu ngalali I hope alilalanga ngesikhathi lesi esinje nyakwazi abantu nxa betshona behleze ezindlini bagcina belala kakhulu kulokuthi bavuke bahamba hambe bavuke benze imisebenzi etshiyeneyo libe safe lapho likhona ngiyabonga
thank you Mande hey ukulalala kumnandi bantu olandelayo is
Salbonani, Ibizo Muzenzo Nyati. I'm an actor, theater trainer, cultural activist, climate smart, agriculture champion, knowledge seeker. 8 years I'm Clarence Sabrina. Right, I'm queening with the one and only Empress. How am I spending my days during this lockdown? What challenge is called Subale Moody, you know? Ubale Moody, Labantuaban, responding, reading the word of God, growing spiritually, and seeking knowledge as much as I can. Then, the greatest lesson so far. Hey, is that life is more valuable than anything else. Imali isala pants, maonge lampilo, imali ayilam sebet. What am I looking forward after a lockdown is to be on stage, perform, watch live performances, and meet you. Yeah, you, see this card, but you just need that, you know, one-to-one, the physical touch, you know what I'm saying? Then, engakucho. Mahlabezu, the coronavirus is real. COVID-19 is here. Let's practice the hygiene. Asigeze nini izandla, isikhathi sonke, asihlale nini ngekhaya nxa kungalasidingo sokuthi singene edorobheni. Social distance is very key. Well, we will go back to normal. No, we won't go back to normal. Normal never was. We are being given an opportunity to stitch a new garment, one that fits all humanity and nature. Nyabo.
Amen, 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 amen. Zenzo, I love you. Thank you.
Salibonani, zinalanga, ndishamein mudao. Ndine, vendor pride wahone, on of royal kumalo. Ever since the lockdown started, I have been spending time with my family, reading, watching ama documentaries, I've been spreading awareness on COVID-19, and I've also been sharing ama videos and pictures on my social media handles of the productions that I've been part of, Budala, so that I keep each and everyone who supports me entertained and give them hope ukuthi one day is one day. I'm looking forward to going back on stage and going back on set. As a creative, I want to be involved in productions and initiatives that will help people heal and move on from COVID-19. Because this is a phase which is hard on all of us, and I would really, really love to play my part as a creative. Esengufundile from this phase, we can make all the plans that we want, but only God can decide. I've also learned that nothing is permanent. If you want to do something, do it today, do it now, never put off anything for later. Let's remember to wash our hands more often with soap and water, or use an alcohol-based sanitizer to prevent the spread of COVID-19. From me, the vendor pride, ndikonifunisa ngamanda.
Ah, that is cute. Here's to more awards coming your way.
Hello everyone, my name is Begezela. During these dark times of COVID-19, I'd like to look at it from a positive angle. How I spend most of my times is just as I'm doing right now, just making new music, learning new skills, upping my guitar skills, yeah? So I decided to lock myself down, you know, in a studio environment where I can always make music all the time, as you see how I'm doing right now. What I'm looking forward to most when this lockdown is over is the traveling, man. The shows, the crowds, the stage, and the performances, hey? And my greatest lesson up to this time is that really we can achieve anything that we want to if we put our minds to it. See, I've been learning how to cook. If you check my Instagram, you'll see the dishes that I've made, and I've been learning a lot, you know, of these guitar skills that I'm doing right now. So these have been my greatest lessons of all time, and to always look at every situation positively, so every cloud is a silver lining, yeah? And I'd like to say to all of you, please keep yourself safe. Social distancing, wear your masks, use alcohol-based hand sanitizers all the time, and stay at home. Toba tobile, tobi nhlizi. Ready. Untobile inhliziyo Bekezela, ngiyabonga. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi everybody. My name is Zizwakile Ndlovu. And like the rest of the world, I have been at home, shut down, and I've been eating, sleeping, reading, cooking, eating, reading, showering here and there, and eating, reading, sleeping. That's basically been the summary of my days. I've thoroughly enjoyed the experience, being able to refresh and recuperate. But I do look forward to being able to drive anywhere, just drive to my doctor's. Drive, go anywhere, go nowhere slowly, just jump into a car without any restrictions, just the freedom to be able to move about. I think the biggest lesson as well for me has been learning to trust, learning to stop fearing. Stop worrying about the future, stop worrying about money. Yes, gigs were cancelled, I didn't know what was going to happen, and I still don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
But to get the courage to get up and smile and just keep the faith and keep going, that has been one of my greatest lessons during this whole encounter. And I encourage everybody to just keep washing your hands with soap and water, use an alcohol-based sanitizer. Maintain social distance, at least a meter from people if you're out and about, and especially if they're coughing or sneezing. And if you are the one who's coughing and sneezing, stay at home. And if you don't feel well, just get in touch with the health authorities. They'll be able to assist you. So keep smiling. Keep the faith. We will get through this somehow, and
we
just have to keep the faith and be safe. So that's all for me. Cheers. Bye.
Rosie. Mkaya Bay.
Sanibonani Linjani. My name is Vusa Mkaya, aka Ancestor, aka Manyanyata, aka Indebele Crash Yabo. I spend most of my time here in my home studio, creating and working on new projects and writing songs during this lockdown. I just finished working on a song for Uwekezela based in Johannesburg. And what you're hearing in the background is a song from four Jembe monks that I'm also working on, that I composed and wrote. It's been a really, really tough time for people like me who are used to be on the road. Okay.
They're fine.
Traveling and performing. So, engufunde nge COVID, ukuthi khona umuntu kumele ahlale ezilungiselele. You don't know ukuthi khona kusasa kuyavuka kunjani. You might think ukuthi khona you have it all. Kusasa uvuke uqalisa kutsha. And what I'm looking forward to is being on stage again, performing, going on tour, and meeting my colleagues. I haven't seen them for 2 to 3 months now.
Sure.
Because we are on lockdown now. I think it's day number 43 here in Vienna, Austria. So, bantu bakithi, ngalinga indawo, stay at home, wash your hands, and if you don't feel well, just stay at home. Kumbe udinge umuntu or your nearest hospital. This thing is not a joke. Iyabulala. Abantu bayafa. Protect yourselves. Gqoka ama mask and make sure ukuthi khona asiyi spread kodwa siyivikele, siyenqabele. I hope we are phela soon lokho. Sibuyele emisebenzini.
Sure.
Sibuyele back to normal. If there is anything called normal now. Ngoba into eziningi zimile. Abantu baluza imisebenzi. And many people will lose their jobs after this. Take care of yourselves. Take care of abantu around you, and let's try to flatten the curve.
Love you too, love you too. From Mhlambaba lawyers to the world. Thank you and love well.
Sanbonani, igama lami ngu Lady Chawe. And during this lockdown season, I have been doing a lot of eating, a lot of sleeping, a lot of reading, been reading quite a number of books. I've also done quite a number of online courses, trying to reinvent myself, trying to see how I can better the Lady Chawe brand after this lockdown season is over. And when I leave the house officially and be able to mingle with other human beings, what I look forward to the most is getting back on stage and getting back to creating with my fellow artists. I miss that. I miss that a great deal.
I want
to tell stories. I look forward to telling stories through poetry, through whatever character I get to play in acting. So yeah, I look forward to that a lot. My greatest lesson has to do with loving myself better and assuring myself that I am worth it, because I have a lot of insecurities that I've been able to work through during this lockdown season. So it's been a great self-healing journey in this season. Guys, please stay at home if you're feeling unwell, and please, please, please wash your hands with soap and running water. Love you all. Toodles.
There's Kay Light. Aw, she's so precious.
Hello, hello. Linjani, Makadi. Well, my name is, is Future Love. And, well, that's it. What do I do, or how do I spend my days during this quarantine? Well, it's up and down. It's very different. There is a lot of music making during these days. That's my baby, and I also got some things from home. Sometimes, or I tend to watch a lot of films. And a lot of music again, a lot of games, a lot of reading, and well, more music. More reading, more working out, and yeah, that's how my day goes, like every day. But I actually really love it. The house is very messy. I like it the way it is, and sometimes I try to learn how to play piano.
Okay.
There is a lot of music in this house. But most of all, I really enjoy this time of no plans. I like being lazy. I like being at home. I like not having anything to do or to think about things, even though I have a lot of things to do. It's actually not a bad time. I think it's a really good time to sit down, relax, and think about yourself for a while and have some peace of mind. And other than that, I just want to keep saying the most common words: wash your hands, stay at home, take care of the adults, take care of the older people, and
stay safe. Say boni wake out here, Sevens. Thank you. Thank you. That brightened up my day. Oh, humble.
King of Six Pills. And a fitness trainer. So during this lockdown, I've been exercising on my body and inspiring myself with many things that will help my career grow. After this lockdown, I want my career to be taken into another level. I want the world to know it better than it did before. I want to inspire men with my career. And what I've learned, the greatest lesson that I've learned out of this lockdown, is to be there for each other, protect one another, and be safe, for together we can. As I stand here, I stand to encourage each and every one of you to avoid the spread of COVID-19 by simple washing your hands with soap and water or an alcoholic-based hand rub. Stay safe, take care, it's your responsibility.
Is it? These videos are precious, and I do hope that they bring just something refreshing and just brighten up your day, and like they have, you did see. I'm motivated, I feel better, I'm refreshed, and I'll be back after the break with my royal thoughts.
Basic information on COVID-19. 1. How can one tell if they suspect it? The case definitions are based on the current information available and will be revised as soon as new information accumulates. 2. Suspect case. A. A patient with acute respiratory illness, fever, and at least one sign or symptom of respiratory disease. For example, cough, shortness of breath, and a history of travel to or residence in a country or area or territory reporting local transmission of COVID-19 disease during the 14 days prior to symptom onset. Or B, a patient with any acute respiratory illness and having been in contact with a confirmed or probable COVID-19 case in the last 14 days prior to onset of symptoms. Or C, a patient with severe acute respiratory infection, fever, at least one sign or symptom of respiratory disease. For example, cough, shortness of breath, and requiring hospitalization, and with no other etiology that fully explains the clinical presentation. Confirmed case, a person with laboratory confirmation of COVID-19 infection, irrespective of clinical signs and symptoms. The City of Bulawayo Health Service Department, HSD, requires your cooperation and assistance in ensuring that suspected cases are diagnosed early and necessary infection control measures and contact tracing are followed to prevent the spread of the disease.
Welcome back to the final segment of Queening with the Empress. And my royal thoughts today are focus on the good stuff. That's what I have realized. Everyone shared what they've been doing and how they're excited for greater things to come once the lockdown is lifted. I am learning to focus on the good things. I am learning to put aside my anxieties and celebrate the little victories. So the little victories that I'm celebrating, our show is growing. That is something to celebrate. Our audience is growing. That is something to celebrate. I am here. I am alive. That is something to celebrate. And that is something that I think we take for granted, because I think and some have passed on because COVID-19 is real. And so the fact that I am still standing, those around me are standing, those that I love are still alive, I think that is something to celebrate, because I'm focusing on the good. And by focusing on the good, it channels positive energy. I think in my space, in my whole space, it will channel positive energy. And if I have positive energy, I will share positive energy around. And like a flower, like a sunflower, I will look up to the sun and shine and bloom and flourish and all those things. And whatever comes, or whatever is to come once the lockdown is lifted. I know things won't be perfect the first day or the first week or the first month, but whatever the new normal is, I want to believe that I will make it and so will you. Will things change? Things change. Things, what's that line? The only constant is the things that change, or something like that. So I think things will change. And as a people, we will adapt to the new normal and we'll create a new life. So then maybe this is a perfect time to just to find our peace, to center ourselves, to find where we are, where we've come from, where we're going. And if we find that and we center ourselves, when we step out, we are going to be not just new beings, but we'll have a different mindset. I want to think when I go out and I can start working, I can start traveling, I will have a newfound respect for life. Manzili ice cream, I'll have a newfound respect for it. Manzili pizza or whatever it is, gonki sound check, all those things that I said I missed in the beginning. I want to think this time around, I will actually acknowledge the power of life and me being in it and living in it. So for me, I want to say peace, love, and happiness. We do hope this episode has brought you smiles, as was our intention. Until next week, please stay safe and remember to love yours very, very hard. Me, your host, the Queen from Queening with the Empress, and the crew behind the scenes, we want to say bye.